Today we will do a metallography of arrow directs twin steel. This specimen is ventanned red yellow in shape. First, cut the sample with a manual cutter. After cutting, remove the specimen and observe whether there are bones and bones. All cut is over and yet ready for release specimens. Specimens are not sensitive to temperature and pressure, so we choose out mounting, put in the specimen and hole in the inlay. Select the program and start it with one click. Finish after 5 minutes and take out the sample. Grind in with automatic grinder and polisher. Washing the surface with water. 5 different abrasive of papers with different scratches. Polish the specimen. Wash it again. Under microscope observation, it can be seen that the tempered troostite is consistent with the tempered structure of twin steel.